Now you're watching Lit Gossip TV. Yasmin said broadly known as Maria Wa Kitaa now lays fault to resident TV reporter Rashid Abdallah for obliterating her life in the wake of breaking her virginity and later unloaded her. Yasmin says that her Islamic standard laws of being hitched as a virgin have been destroyed after by the Swahili anchor person who is hitched to Lulu Hassan. Taking to her Instagram live today morning, Maria says that she has been sincerely low for as long as couple of months, after Rashid Abdallah declined to wed her as his subsequent spouse. She describes how Rashid baited her to lay down with him so he could get her a home and vehicle, something that he didn't satisfy. "Folks, the previous few days have been a horrific experience to me. I suspect to being pregnant and the individual mindful has declined to assume liability. He has demolished my life subsequent to removing my virginity and unloading me. Please, I need assistance." This comes after fans requested that Maria air out thing and talk on the thing was occurring among her and Rashid Abdallah,